Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Welcome to another episode of Press Your Luck. We're talking serious dollars today, as we've been talking the last several days. What do you say we talk to the three players vying for the big bucks today in Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Laureen Crisafulle. Yes. Hiya, Laureen. How are you?
Hi, how are you? I'm great today.
Great. You look great, Laureen. Now, Laureen, you hold a title, I understand. What title do you hold?
I held the title of Miss Las Virginis, but then I got married, so they call me Mrs. Las Virginis now. But I'm no longer eligible now that I'm married.
Now, Las Virginis is for those who are watching us in Borneo. Where is that?
It's in the western end of Los Angeles County. It's from Calabasas to Westlake Village.
There's a lot of pretty ladies in there, so you won the contest.
Well, thank you.
Well done, Laureen. Good to have you with us. See, I hope you do well today as well.
Thank you. All right.
Our second player is Alex Liebman. How are you, Alex?
I am fine. Thank you very much, Peter.
Good. Alex, now, where are you from?
Originally, I'm from Russia, Leningrad, and I've been here for 7 years now, so I consider myself American.
You came here from Chicago?
No, I came here from St. Louis, so I consider myself double refugee.
Double right. From St. Louis.
Right.
So we want Niet.
And I am very happy to be here.
Happy to have you here, Alex. And
very
we want Niet Wemis.
Not Wemis.
Not Wemis. Нет.
Нет.
Okay, Alex, we're not playing around here today for sure, man.
Никогда.
Good luck to you, Alex.
Thank you.
And get a bottle of vodka for Alex. All right. Adele, and you're back here with a lot of money. You're a rich lady, Adele.
Yeah.
I was going to announce our engagement today. $28,933. What are you going to do with all that?
Spend it.
I can't think of a better thing to do, Adele.
Really?
And you want to do some more. You want to be the first contestant to do 50,000, right?
I'm going to be. Okay.
All right. Well, let's see if you can, gang. I have got some questions. Hopefully, you have some answers. If they match, hey, then it's a game. If not, that'll be terrible. You give me a correct buzz and answer, you get three spins, correct multiple choice, one spins. Are you poised, ready, and willing to rock and roll? Here we go. According to the book, Men, an Owner's Manual. I must have missed my edition. What part of his body is a man most vain about? Adele?
His hair.
His hair, all right. Is the correct answer his hair, his nose, or his height? Laureen?
His
daytime,
height.
Daytime, Laureen. What do you say?
His height.
His height.
Yes, right? His height.
Alex, what do you
think? I would go with height.
You would go?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Men are most vain about their hair. About their hair. So Adele bumps in and gets three. No, she gets three of them. Now, that's, of course, if they have hair, then they're vain about their height.
Yeah.
So, you and I, Alex, you know what I mean? Here we go.
You bet.
According to a national poll conducted by Ms. Magazine, out of every 10 women across the country, how many are in favor of the ERA? Alex.
Seven.
Is the correct answer seven, six, or eight? Laureen?
I would say eight.
Eight. Let's go to Adele and see what she says. Eight of every 10 Ms. Magazine female readers polled, six are in favor of the ERA.
Oh.
Surprising, but true, yes. Oh, it sounds like a choir. Oh. Well, you didn't get any spins, but you did pick up a little lesson. So, if somebody asks you at a party what the answer is, you'll know it. Here we go. This September marked 56 years since this internationally famous character made his debut in the film Steamboat Willie. Laureen?
Mickey Mouse.
You talking to me? I mean, you calling me that? That's your answer. Okay, is the correct answer Mickey Mouse, Humphrey Bogart, or Felix the Cat, Alex?
I would go with Felix.
You would go with Felix. Okay, Adele, who are you going to go with?
Mickey Mouse.
Steamboat Willie marked the debut of Mickey Mouse. Yes. Laureen buzzed in and gets three. Adele goes to four.
Oh,
Laureen, I thought you... Laureen just buzzed in and looked at me with those beautiful blue eyes, and for a moment I thought we were going to run off together. And then she called me Mickey Mouse, and that was the end of the relationship.
Sorry.
Here we go with the fourth question. What famous English stateswoman lives at number 10 Downing Street? Alex?
Margaret Thatcher.
Is the correct answer Margaret Thatcher, Queen Elizabeth, or Princess Diana? Laureen?
Margaret Thatcher.
All right, what do you think, Adele?
Margaret Thatcher.
That lady who currently occupies the English Prime Minister's house is Margaret Thatcher. Laureen goes to four. Alex buzzed in and gets a hot three, and Adele goes to five. And that was the last one, so hang in there. You're going to turn those spins into dollars. Don't go away. Don't you go away either. We're coming back on it. $13,000 up there in cash, other goodies, and some baddies. Whammy. If you want to stay away from the whammy, remember the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. And remember, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you choose to and if you are afraid of the whammy. Four whammies put you out of the game, which means your fear is well-founded. So, play with a few spins goes first. Alex, three spins, no dollars. Nia,
all right, Nia! The one is big American money!
Go back to make it $1,500.
All
right, that's American money.
I'm right.
Here we
go. No one is good, one is big American bird. Stop.
Stop at $350. 1850, Alex. Go again. All right.
I'm going. Look at one. Stop.
Stop at $250, Alex. Alex, you've been playing this game at home. I know you, Alex.
Yeah, I was training all my life.
$2,100. You have first place for now.
Thank
Laureen,
you.
What can you do with four spins?
Oh, I'm going to go for the big bucks.
Okay.
Let's go. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $550. Three spins, 550.
Okay,
press your luck or pass.
Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop and move one space to binoculars or 200 and a spin.
I'll go for 200 and a spin.
You got it. 750. You still have your three spins.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Here we
big
go.
Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop. Oh. And whammy. I should have told you, Laureen, the whammy especially likes pretty blonde ladies. So, you know, it's your luck.
Gee, I lucked out. Okay.
Two spins.
No more whammies. One is enough. Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $300. Right. You're back in the chips, Laureen. Second place, 1,800 shy of Alex. One
Let's
spin.
Go. One more spin. This is it. Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $300 more. Yay. Dollars. 600 beats the whammy anytime, Laureen. Second place. Adele's been waiting ever so patiently. Five spins. Here
okay.
we go.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Ooh, what a whammy. One whammy, no dollars, four spin.
We're
you want to start one more time?
My luck
okay, here we
okay,
go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Third place, three spins. Press your luck to pass.
Okay, press my luck.
Go.
Oh, come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,500. Big bucks. 1,800. Only 300 shy of Alex. Two spins.
Okay, press my luck.
All right, you're looking for first
come
place.
Come on. Big bucks. Go. Stop.
Stop at bicycles. Those bicycles, Adele, are $470. You've got first place for now with $2,270. $170 more than Alex. You can either take it or pass it to Alex.
I think I'll pass it to Alex.
Pass it to Alex.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Only been
all
in your country
right.
about a short distance. Alex, go for it.
Net one is big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $450. Adele, $2,270. Laureen, $600. And Alex, $2,550. You have first place in the event tie. We're coming back right after this for more questions and more answers. And you will also answer the questions correctly. Believe me. Back to do it once again. You did so well the first time. I have four more questions. You have four more answers. Hopefully they'll match. If they do, you get spins, and this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. I know Alex is ready. You ready, Maureen?
I'm ready.
And Adele?
You bet.
Okay, here we go. Last year, did more American women give birth to a baby, get married, or get divorced? Alex?
Get married.
All right. Is the correct answer get married, gave birth, or got divorced? Laureen?
Got married.
Got married. Adele?
I'd say gave birth to a baby.
Well, last year, more American women gave birth to babies. Yeah. Adele gets a spin. Was a busy year. Second question. Okay, we'll move right past that one. Filmdom's highest award is the Oscar, and for television, it's the Emmy. So what do we call the award given to Broadway shows? Laureen?
Tony.
Is the correct answer Tony, Grammy, or Patsy? Alex?
Tony.
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 Adele? Tony, yeah. Broadway shows get Tonys, of course. Laureen Buckingham goes to three, Alex gets a spin, and Adele goes to two. Third question. When you think of the Playboy Mansion, the name Hugh Hefner springs to mind. When I say Graceland Mansion, what rock and roller... Laureen.
Elvis Presley.
What rock and roller's name springs to mind? Is the correct answer Elvis Presley, Elton John, or Jerry Lee Lewis? Alex?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley, Adele?
Elvis Presley.
Yeah, Graceland Mansion belongs to Elvis Presley. Laureen Buzzin goes to six, Alex to two, and Adele to three. And here's the last one. How many rolls would you get if you bought a baker's dozen, Laureen?
13.
Is the correct answer 13, 6, or 12? Alex?
Would you repeat the question,
please? Sure. How many rolls would you get if you bought a baker's dozen? 13, 6, or 12?
13.
13, Adele.
13.
A baker's dozen's 13, of course. Laureen goes to 9, Alex to 3, and Adele to 4, and that's the last dozen. You know what he plays to go into the big board. Make the big bucks, so come on back. All right, this is what you've been waiting for. We have the big board, over $80,000 in cash up there waiting for you to win it. One prize worth more than $5,000, an automobile. Don't forget the whammy, however. He is there with Tammy, waiting to drive away in your car with all your bucks. Bucks wise, Alex, with $25.50, you have earned first place. You will play last.
Whoa!
So you sit back and relax, enjoy our little vodka and caviar. When we go to the player with the least amount of money, Laureen with $600, but nine spins, Laureen.
Okay.
Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks, new whammy. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $2,500. Laureen now has the most money, $3,100, eight spins. All right.
Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $4,000. Beautiful music together. Laureen, you have two whammies, seven spins, no dollars. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to play.
Okay.
All
here
right,
we go.
Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. Okay. Back in the chips, third place, six spins. Fresh luck or pass.
Okay, let's go.
All
big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $1,750. Back in first place, Laureen, with 3,755 spins. What are you going to do now?
I'm going to play.
Play on. All right.
Okay. Let's go and stop!
Stop at $2,250. That's $6,000. $3,500 more than Alex.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Press on.
Let's go.
Big bucks. Green on a roll.
No whammies and stop.
Stop at $750. $6,750. Three spins. Press your luck for a pass. $4,200 more than Alex.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks.
Stop at $500. $7,250.
Okay.
Now you have two spins left, Laureen. You have about $4,700 more than Alex. And you have two spins. What do you want to do?
I'm going to play.
Wait, okay.
Okay.
Rest of your luck.
Let's
here
go.
Goes
big
Laureen.
Bucks. Come on, the big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $2,500. $9,750, Laureen. Now you have $7,200 more than Alex. You have one spin. What do you want to do?
I'm going to press my luck. I'm
going to press
play.
On. Laureen's going again.
$9,750
is at stake.
Stop.
Stop. $0. You pressed and got nailed, but the game isn't over. Not over. Things can happen. Let's now go to Adele to see what she can do with 2270 and four spins. Adele?
You got some big bucks. Come
here
on.
Goes the champ. Stop at $1,500. First place with 3770. Three spins. Press your luck or pass.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 0.
We got your cheese. Pepperoni. Tomato. I got some spaghetti.
Evidently attracted to attractive brunettes as well, Adele. You have two whammies, two spins, no dollars.
I gotta go. Press
okay,
my luck.
Here we go.
Okay, come on,
the big bucks.
Come on,
stop.
Stop
that old whammy. Such a pleasant character. Adele, $0, one spin, three whammies. Now, your predicament is such that one more whammy, you'll be out of the game. You do have one spin. What are you going to do?
I gotta go.
Go for it. Looking for some bucks. All right, Adele. Big bucks if you win it. Alex still has to deal with those three spins. Stop it. 4,000 and a spin. That's no whammy. That's first place by about 1450. You going to go again?
Okay.
Going to go again. $4,000 and one spin. Stop it. Advance two spaces to $2,000. Adele, $6,000. With that one whammy hanging over your head, you did quite well. You have 6,000 first place. Now, Alex, what do you think? You ready?
I'm ready to pass everything to my neighbor.
Going to pass it all to Adele. What a gesture on the part of Alex, a little strategy. Let's see what happens to Adele. Hey, this is strategy. Let's see if it pays off or not. Adele, if you whammy, Alex with 2550 is the champ. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. $11,000. Adele, two more spins. Here you go.
Here you go.
Big, big, big stake. You have to take it. Here you go. Stop it, big bucks. 5,000 and a spin. Adele. Today's big press your luck winner, Alex, is $2,550. And the Alex, the only thing you're deprived of today are the dozen
That's
right. We're back to today's big press your luck winner, Alex, is $2,550.
And it's
and the Alex, the only thing you're deprived of today are the dozen lovely people.
And my daughter, Elaine.
How do you feel about your dad?
Oh, it's great.
Real, not bad. Now, Alex, well done. A little strategy paid off for you.
Thank you.
And Adele, you're not leaving with a frown, a big smile, with $28,932. Congratulations. You've been a great champ. Spend it well and more. Laureen, you're leaving us. Well, what the heck, but we got some nice prizes for you, so don't go away empty-handed.
Thank
Thanks for being with us. I have some words from Abby Whitney Smith of Muskegon, Missouri. And she writes in, don't count your money until the end of the show. The whammy might come and, yeah, off with your money. He'll go. Ain't that the truth? This is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Ah, the credits are rolling on yet another fantastic episode of Press Your Luck. No more big bucks, no more whammies. What are you going to do? Well, hang on, because coming up next, Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck. See, your luck hasn't run out. It's coming up next right here on Game Show Network. Yeah, can I get you something to eat? Yeah? Oh, wait right there. Cookies for you. What? Drink? Yeah, get you something to drink. Stay there.